had a 50-yard run, the longest rush for Duke this season. Pressure coming from the backside of the ball's on the turf. It's picked up, running to the end zone. Cantin-Arku, and he takes it in for the orange.
Boy, this team, it's like sharks smelling blood in the water with those turnovers. Ask Tony White if they've been going after the football in practice here this week. Last couple weeks, he said, absolutely. One of the best teams at turning it over in the nation.